everybody. Welcome back. I don't know about you, but we definitely got a shock today. We woke up this morning and it was 55 degrees out here today. So, coming from the 70 and 80 degree weather to this 50 degree weather, it's really kind of a shock. Happened to have me a jacket out here in the house, and so I figured I'd slip that on real quick. But welcome to day 11. It's Saturday. I finally got some errands ran. I can get started on the next project, next step. I got a couple of them done already. I put one in yesterday, kind of gave me a little refresher because we took a couple days off of the house to get some stuff done. Obviously we made butter. We had some other things that we took care of, and if you didn't get to see that video, make sure you go back and check that out. But as for what we're going to do today, we're going to put in another window. Put that one in yesterday. Disclaimer, I am not a professional. I do not do this for a living. I'm just an everyday average Joe trying to build a house. So critique me if you want. Put stuff down in the comments. Let me know. I'm sure I'm going to do it wrong. But hey, that's the only way you learn is by doing. So stick with us. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe. Follow along. We're going to go put a window in. So anyway, guys, this is going to be our bedroom here. The window that I put in yesterday was for the living room. Obviously, in the previous videos, you guys seen the bathroom and the kitchen window. This one right here is a 23 by 46 and a half. This was from the window store when we went window shopping the other day. Remember, guys, all solar. That's all we have in the house is solar power. If you want more information on that, go back to the videos, check them out.
Thank you.
some reason, I don't believe that was 100% level. That's all right. We can fix it. If it's not, I don't know for sure. Cut the stud out. I'm gonna reuse it for the I got a piece of sawdust in my eye. Man glitter, sorry. When I cut this stud out, which I don't know how much you guys can see, might need to check that. Yeah, let's move you over here. Maybe you can see a little bit better over here. Anyway. When I cut this stud out, I'm gonna end up reusing some of it as the sill for the window. That way I'm not wasting it. Stud that was crooked, so we had to do a little straightening. It wasn't just a little crooked, it was a lot crooked. But we are level and square now, so life is good.
close this window now since I'm not taking a shower.
Yeah, it's fine. Think then.
Yeah. I was it was anything.
We got a window in. Stay tuned for the next video. We're going to start on insulation and drywall. Bye, everybody.